Hello everyone, welcome to Tuesday night Zwift Racing. Tonight is a race done by the Dirt Racing Series, by the Dirt Community. Dads Inside Riding Trainers. This is season 4, stage 2 of the Walling Pass Series. Today's route is in New York, Everything Bagel. It's 28 kilometers long. Looks like there's going to be two climbs here, 570 meters of elevation. Ouch. That's not going to be fun, but we'll try and hang on as much as we, or for as long as we can, see what happens. So right now, just sitting in the pen, waiting for the race to start. There's doesn't look like there's a big field again. Last week was small, so far 13. Out of that 13, there's 3 from our team. So it's a small field. And last week we did okay. We had the first 3 spots. And hopefully tonight we do well again. We'll see what happens. So, see you at the finish line. What's the big hurry here?
Have it.
Yeah.
Looks like I see 5 dirt
jerseys. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it does, yeah.
But he's waiting for another team.
The Cap one. Who's Cap?
He's got great medal.
He's not in our team, is he?
No,
he's GNL. But he's working on Jimmy. You said he's not.
So you skip supper, Kyle, or straight to the race from work?
Yeah. Yeah.
There's dedication.
Yeah, let me tell you, man. I missed it last week, so I felt bad. Like doing a race on an empty stomach. Yeah.
Oh, work up an appetite.
Yeah, right.
Oh no, here we go already.
Did she say that Cap guy? That Cap guy's not on our team?
I don't think so.
You know what that is?
He's the one in the orange hat.
Yeah.
Yellow hat is sleeping.
The only redeeming thing about this climb is the road's glass smooth. That's about it.
Just keep thinking like that, it'll get better.
Yeah.
We got a little break in the middle anyway.
Now, Susan, you should do good on the second KOM.
Yeah.
It's a little longer.
Heck, it's up there. It's gonna be the end.
I think so, yeah.
Fuck, man. Like, what?
Relentless.
You gotta deal with this. Nice big downhill on the back.
Keep on the gas, everyone. How you doing back here, Kyle? Can come back for you.
I'll catch you on the down.
Okay. Just give a shout if you need a couple of us back there. One last little kicker here. And we're on the down. Try and recover. Oh, this is the reward, right? Oh, yeah.
We're all really close together here.
Kyle and
as long as we stay in the front.
James are 5 seconds behind us.
Yeah.
And you got one herd rider with you. The rest are a fair ways back.
Yeah.
It's good so far. Just got to conserve the energy for that second time around on that climb.
Things up.
One doesn't do them no good.
That was in the
guys.
He just grabbed his pack of that time with a beef pack.
Thank you. Ooh, hot dog stand or pretzel. How's everyone feeling?
Good.
Okay.
Yeah, but...
Those other guys at the 40-second mark just made a few seconds up on us. That herd guy that was behind us has drifted back to the other group, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them. He was 20 something when he left, but after all the things he'd seen, he's older than his age suggests. He was lost at heart, his mother said. He said, sail to find his heart again. He wanted just a glimpse of life, but now he's gone, and I'm not sure he'll ever see. Yeah, they're slowly climbing back. I just hold you in my arms and pray you found yourself out in the waves. Apparently that you've gone too far. I just welcome you back home. Almost halfway.
thing.
Nice pace line, guys. It's like we're in a real time trial.
Susan coming off in 5.
Good job, Susan.
Thank you.
Coming off at the banner.
Okay, Doug will take it in the front for a while. Nice, nice. Anybody else feel like coming up here? Not all at once. Oh.
people.
Yeah, Doug will take it now if you want.
Oh, yeah, my friend.
You know what this means, eh? I'm just gonna have to come back up.
You start climbing at about 1 kilometer, the first bump. Then it rolls again, and then we do the final climb.
Oh, it climbs here, you mean it starts here a little bit? Yeah, we did this one at the beginning, didn't we not?
No, this piece.
No? Okay. Well, it sure looks the same. Glass and steep. Good job, guys. Keep it up.
Now it should start to flatten out until we get to 24.3.
Oh, oh. You're not a math teacher, are you?
I'm a professor.
24.3. Okay, that gives us enough time to recover somewhat. got a good lead on the rest of the group now.
Uh-oh. This looks like what it says on the diagram.
Yeah, that was pretty misleading there, Susan.
I know!
Try and recover here. Soft pedal a bit.
Great.
That didn't last long.
How you doing, Doug?
I'm doing okay. Right now, anyways. It's nice we're all together.
Yeah.
Good pace line.
I'm pretty sure my mom cut out like how to do that chords. Yeah. We almost got 2 minutes into the team behind us.
Third group is over 2 minutes back.
Nice. You don't see
it. I'm doing good.
Great.
Been all right.
Good job, man. All your push. Both of you. You too. Where we go back up?
Yeah.
I guess so. Yeah. Well, Susan, right on the money, 24-3.
Nice.
This is wrong. You guys okay? One more little kicker here. Levels off, I think. What's that?
25.8
Okay. That sounds doable. Although when you're doing 8 kilometers an hour. James, come on, Kyle. Push it. You're almost at the crest there. Bit of a downhill. Good job, good job, keep flying. Why is that happening all the time? Twenty-five point six point seven is where it stops. You guys are right there. Push through. Got it, guys.
No, I'm too tired. Come on.
We're gonna coast up front here until you guys catch us.
Okay. We'll try to make up some ground.
It's all downhill for now, anyways. I like these super tucks.
Yeah. You know, I can't keep up without pedaling through your super tuck.
What's that?
I can't just close behind you. I get dropped.
Yeah, if you're too close to the rider who's super tucking, you won't. That's something new in the last few months, I think.
But I should be able to draft you.
Yeah, you should be able to.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, you can still draft. Well, you can't get close enough on my wheel, or?
It's all right. I'm fine. I'll have it easy uphill.
Okay, let's slow down here. Kyle and James are 19 seconds, and they only got 500 meters left to go.
There's three banners. The game has a glitch.
Oh yeah, I just went through two of them.
Yeah.
Okay, we're at 200 meters, so.
Nice. Good job, James. You guys just punch it hard. I think is what I came across.
Good job, everyone. It's a nice finish. Okay, that was a great ride. Our team came in first. First four across the line, so that means we should get the most points for the fastest time and for having all four riders come across. So, should be good. We'll see the standings later on tonight or tomorrow. And yeah, it was a good solid ride. We did well, we did a good pace line at times for that team time trial aspect. So it was a good solid ride. So once again, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you on the next Zwift ride or race. Take care.